I didn't do it.
Can I go now?
Oh, I know who did it. Boda. Boda did it.
I had to tell on you. It's okay. They didn't believe me.
'91, '92, '93, '94, '95, '96, '97, '98, '99. You're dead.
Get in.
Hi, Clark.
Last week you were still calling me uncle. Not your uncle anymore? You're staying at your mom's tonight?
You know I'd always take you in, you know that, right? But I told you, I'm gonna be gone for a long while. They put me on a plane first thing in the morning.
My girl, don't you lie to me. Tell me, where do you sleep last night? Come on and tell me something about it. In the pond, where the sun don't ever shine. I bet she would all night. Shiver for me now.
You know, I've been thinking about Boda. Maybe you can let me take him with me. It's gonna be lonely out here.
He knows that photo isn't real, right?
Cobain, who was 27, had reportedly been missing for several days. The Los Angeles Times reported on Wednesday that Nirvana was breaking up and that Cobain was planning to undergo drug rehabilitation. A source close to the band told MTV News earlier this week that while that story sounded bad, it was better than what was, quote, really going on. That comment remains to be clarified.
Now, there was a suicide note left inside the house.
There was a note, there was a planter that had been dumped upside down in the dirt at Rootball. Ed was laying there on the counter with a full-size sheet of paper, the pen stuck through it that was a suicide note, apparently, from what the officer said.